atmosphere must be purified through prayers. We can live only in accordance with nature. Nobody can impart dharma to those householders who are leading their lives without being able to discriminately comprehend the goodness of nature and are devoid of the exceptional wisdom to act accordingly.